My story goes back to when I was in fifth grade, and we had a class project looking at various different organ systems of the body. I started to take a look at the eye, because it was really interesting to me at the time. And one of my godfathers was a veterinarian, and he handed me this book of physiology that was like 3 inches thick. And I started reading, and it just kind of clicked. My name is Taisei Kobayashi. I'm one of the interventional cardiologists at Penn Medicine. Cardiology is a fascinating field. It's a really fast-paced field in general. And there's this sense of immediate gratification. You do something and the patient feels better immediately. And there's not that many specialties that are like that. The main focus of my work is really talking about emerging technologies in interventional cardiology. It could mean things like really complex blockages in the arteries where different equipment needs to be used in different ways and creative ways to be able to open some of these arteries. There are other focuses of emerging technologies that I'm also involved with, but I'd like to kind of focus in on some of these like really challenging arteries to open up. That's really my particular specialty. If you're gonna see me, it's not just me that you're really getting opinion from, because these are arteries that are really tough to open. We usually have to really think hard about what are the other options? Is it surgical? Is it stents? Is it medicine? And so it's really not just me that you're seeing, but rather it's usually the opinion of an actual heart team. And we come across multiple patients where we evaluate different ways of opening arteries and different ways of helping people feel better. It's the challenge of the procedures, but really it's the patients to be able to offer somebody that has been told this can't be done, or you're really just gonna have to suffer through this. And to be able to offer them something and have them come back and say, listen, I'm really happy with how this went. I've really regained control of my life. I mean, I think that is probably the best thing.